Kevin Black will be calling you a radical. We're down here talking, Eric Oppenheim and Baby Wolf and myself. We're getting prepped for the event tomorrow. We've been talking to the organizers where we go. So we tell, we're anti-nukers. Where do the anti-nukers go? Huh? What's anti-nuker? Well, we're the Fukushima crowd. What's Fukushima? And trust me, these are the climate people. What's Fukushima? That's like saying, I'm a cook. Where's the grease? Or I'm a baker. Can you tell me what's flour? Or I'm a fisherman. What's water? You know? But this is it. And so Columbus, he's arrived. So we want to climb up there and throw a banner over the top. But I figure NYPD sniper get me right about in the back of the head at about the bottom anchor. We want to climb and drip it up because I'm here to tell you the new Columbus is here. And he's full of disease. And he's going to rob and pillage and rape just like that one, dude. Let's make a holiday. Yay. Let's make a holiday. Let's call Fukushima Day, Columbus Day. You know, rape, rob, pillage, and disease. What's that disease called that Fukushima gives you? Oh, I got it. That's called AML. Oh, there's a cure for cancer. Smoke some fucking weed. Oh, yeah. We can all get bone marrow transplants. Have some apricot fucking seed bark. That's okay. What's Fukushima? California state motto? Well, let me tell you what New York's motto is. Ain't nothing we can do about it. Fuck, let's go to the game. So, we're working on where we're going to be. Stay posted, but we'll be here. I'll be here at 8 o'clock in the morning. And if they kick me off this spot, I'm going to say, what? I have cancer. We resent the cancer victims. Fukushima's not important enough for you, Al Gore. You know, in your 8,000, maybe you go rape a couple more massage therapists. You know, we're taking the field, and it doesn't matter because we're going to get no media coverage anyway. It's going to be, we got our cameras. We're the fucking media. You know, how about Baby Wolf's shirt? I made those days three. He's the only one that ever bought one. So there. I know I spelled wrong there, so fucking there. So anyway, look at this homemade Fukushima fuck here. You know, but radiation's good for you. Sanjay Gupta said so. It saves people. Constant Gupta, practice a neurosurgeon. Oh, Chernobyl's cured. Donald Weaver, the artist, is over there. Chernobyl's all fixed. Did you know that? Yeah, Chernobyl's fixed. Radiation doesn't kill, but fuck those 40,000 Marines that died of leukemia in the desert, that guinea pig, and see, you know, Utah downwinders. Eric, you know radiation doesn't hurt you. It cures you. Constant Gupta said so. He's a practicing neurosurgeon. Al Gore said, you know, in his big mansion, they use $8,000 energy a month after he, you know, tried to rape the two massage therapists. But anyway, the new Columbus, he's come to America. Let's have a holiday. Rob, pillage, disease. The new Columbus is called Fukushima. The UN. Who's the UN? The nuclear cartel. The IEA, the new Columbus is the UN. The nuclear cartel. It's not clean, fools, uranium mines. There's no answer for the waste. What do you not get about Fukushima? What do you, because CNN didn't told you, Sanjay Gupta, what do you not get about Fox fucking news? What do you got, Operation Foxconn? Fucking, it's outrageous. The new Columbus, he's arrived. There's your